Hello everyone, welcome to BK Engineering. In today's video, let's get started with part design feature recognition. So let's take this as an example and learn how to do the part feature recognition. So let's first enter to the workbench. So for that, let me open the part called getstarted.cat part. So let me open CATIA, go to file, open and select get started part one. Once the part is open, you can check it out. In bodies, we have only solid one. That means this was the step file we have created into the part model. So with this step file, we are going to recognize the features like fillet, hole, etc. Okay. So either for that, first thing we have to go to the part model workbench. So go to start part model and select part design. So once we are in the part design workbench, now there is two methods. One, to click to the automatic feature recognition, wherein it will directly create your feature recognition like holes and fillets, or else manually. In today's video, our agenda is to create manually. So select manual feature recognition. You can check it out here. Our next step will be to recognize hole manually. Okay, so to create that, first thing we have to do is to select manual feature recognition command. So I'm selecting manual feature recognition command, and here they'll ask me in manually what we want. So first we are going to recognize the hole command. So click into hole command, in selected object, select the hole which you want to recognize and click apply. Once you click into apply, you can check it out here below solid. There was no command called, but now there is a hole command with sketch given. Okay. So this is how you can manually recognize the hole command. Next, we are going to learn how to recognize the fillet manually. Okay. So to recognize fillet manually, same thing, go back to the manual command itself and select to the fillet option. Once we have checked to the fillet command, select the fillet you want to recognize. By default, all the selected fillet will be selected, and then click to OK. And then you can check it out. We have recognized the fillet command as well as hole command. Now you want to come back to the body mode. You can go to right click to the body one and define in work object. So you'll come to the model and you'll have the defined fillet and holes. Next, we'll learn to how to edit the part. Once we have recognized the hole and fillet command, let's try to edit that. To edit that, you can double click to the edge fillet. So our edge fillet definition box will open. Then you can change the radius from 8 to 12, right? And all five elements which we have selected will be selected by default, and click to OK. So now you can check. This has increased from 8 to 12. Next, let's change the diameter of the hole. So for that, double click to the hole diameter. So now hole diameter box is open. We'll reduce this to 32. Okay, and then click to OK. So now you can see we have reduced the hole size to 32. So whenever you're opening any step file, so after opening it, first thing you have to do is to recognize the features. Once the feature is recognized, then you can edit the model. So this was the video for today, wherein we learn how to recognize holes, fillet manually, as well as how to edit it. So with this, I'll conclude it here. We'll meet on the next session, wherein we'll learn few more interesting topics on CATIA. Thank you.
If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. If you want to learn any courses regarding mechanical engineering, please click the link in the description.